I also make my own jewelry, and I don't have any tools here to make it right now, but I last week made a website for myself, and it has all my different jewelry designs, and when you click on it, you can, you know, buy them and things. I'm hoping to start a jewelry business. I don't really know about